my name is Shannae Ingleton from What Women Want, and I'm here to help you bring your outfit from drab to fab with some accessories. Because we all know that on December 11th, we want to look our very best for Welcome to the Dollhouse, brought to you by coco&lowe. So right now I have on a very basic outfit, black shoes, gray pants and jeans, a white wife beater, and a black vest. Now, to bring this from drab to fab, I'm going to have these circular glass earrings that I'm going to throw on to add a little bit of sparkle. And I have these studded cuffs that are going to add a little bit of edgy bad girl mixed in with a little good girl. And I have this ring done by Ola Finesse that I'm going to just complete the outfit off a little bit. Now, I'm going to put it on my ring finger. So I'll put on this one. Oh, this one. So there we go. So we have the ring that adds a little bit of personality. And I'm completing the outfit with a cute little purse that adds a little bit of a color contrast. And so now I've successfully taken my outfit from drab to fab. Now if you really want to go out on the edge, you can throw in a splash of color, which will make things even more interesting. But right now, this is what I have, very basic. We all know I'm a recessionista and I gotta keep it real during the recession. So make sure that on December 11th, you first work it out to Alyssa Monet's mixtape in your house, put together some great accessories, and take your outfit from drab to fab, and go to Welcome to the Dollhouse and work it out. And